Black identity extremists now considered a domestic terror threat by the FBI. The Bureau releasing an explosive new report claiming police officers are being targeted by people who perceive racial injustices. The FBI says the 2014 shooting death of Michael Brown in Ferguson, Missouri, spawned the threat against cops. Brown's death also sparking violent riots across the country.